Okay, we're here with Father Stephen in Gulu, and he's going to tell us about his club and his celebrations.
Yes, I'm going to tell you about our family. Our family is called Undugu family, and the meaning of the word Undugu is good to know, because that's you get everything, the meaning of everything we do. Undugu is a Swahili word, which means brotherhood, sisterhood, familyhood. And so Undugu family is a family of people, we believe, at the moment, in all of East Africa, who believe that we are their brothers and sisters, with God as our common parent, common father, common mother. And therefore, we do a lot of things there to celebrate our identity as brothers and sisters, as one family, as brothers of all people. And we try also to encourage others to do the same. And we keep reminding everybody, everywhere we meet, that we are one family. This is a movement that started after the genocide in Rwanda, because that event where Hutus and Tutsis killed one another on the basis of their differences in terms of tribe really was very painful for us. Therefore, in Tanzania, where most of them ran into, those who were survived, we decided we don't want that kind of thing to happen in Tanzania, we don't want that kind of thing to happen anywhere in the world. And that's why we mobilized all those who were ready to start doing something together to make the world conscious that our differences are a blessing, not a curse. And we should make sure that our differences become the uniqueness from which we can really build up strength to work together, even solve our problems together as brothers and sisters. Now, here in Uganda, we have lots of branches in Kampala, and now many branches already here in Gulu. And in every branch, we have at least one group of children, one group of youth, one group of parents doing something together. And occasionally, they meet together and just celebrate, sing together, dance together, just as one family. And oftentimes, we end up just doing mostly either our cultural dancing or pop music dancing and things like that. And then we also have income-generating activities. And these income-generating activities are really also a blessing in terms of helping also the family to survive. And even sometimes they even support their children to go to school. And for the youth, it's a fantastic experience. First, to be united and to dream together for a better future, for good especially. And this is what we are doing at the moment.